release the top of the life vest under your seat when instructed to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap to open the container, remove the pouch, and pull the tab to the one side to remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and insert the end into the buckle. Pull the strap to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab in the front or blow into the red tube near your shoulder to inflate the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. The location and use of life vests for small children may be found in the safety information card. Additional life wraps are located in overhead bins. Location and instructions for use of these additional life wraps may be found in the safety information card. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require that all customers comply with posted placards and lighted signs throughout the cabin, as well as crew member instructions. A friendly reminder that smoking is not permitted on any Frontier flight, including the use of vape pens. And federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a laboratory smoke detector. Flight attendants are now passing through the cabin to conduct our final safety checks before takeoff.
surface temperature of 60 degrees Fahrenheit, 15 degrees Celsius. After landing today, we'll be parking in the B terminal. B is Bravo Gate number 5, B5. For both of us, I'm not to do any legs, so you can choose to fly Frontier Airlines. It's been a pleasure having you on board. Thank you for your great pleasant rest of your weekend. Great rest of your upcoming week as well. Hope to see you aboard a future Frontier flight with us again very soon. Good day.
and gentlemen, as we make our final descent into Fort Myers, we'd appreciate your assistance in preparing the cabin for landing. At this time, please check that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Make sure all carry-on items are stowed, so if you have any bags at your feet, make sure they are pushed underneath the seat in front of you as far as they can go. Make sure your seat backs and all tray tables are in their upright and locked positions. Laptop computers and other large electronics should be stowed at this time. Any other small electronic devices must remain in game or airplane mode and may continue to be used or stowed within reach. Flight attendants are passing through the cabin one last time to conduct our final safety check and collect any last minute trash items. Thank you, we will be landing soon.
with Frontier Airlines and your flight crew. Welcome to Fort Myers, Florida. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until you park securely at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Cell phones may not be used or laptop computers. Large electronics must remain stowed. Once we arrive at the gate, please use caution to open overhead bins and entry items may have shifted during landing. For questions regarding ground transportation and baggage claim, a Frontier customer service representative will meet this flight upon arrival at the gate and will be happy to assist you. For those customers needing special assistance, such as a wheelchair, we kindly ask you to remain seated until the majority of the customers exit the aircraft. This will allow us to better assist you. For those who live in the Fort Myers, Florida area, welcome home. For those who are just visiting, we wish you a pleasant stay. On behalf of your crew and Crockett the Raccoon, who chases all the way in our tail and our wings from Philadelphia to Fort Myers, and everyone on Team Frontier, thank you for traveling with us this morning. Any items that were gate checked in Philadelphia, please give the ground crew a little bit of time to bring them up onto the jet bridge. All we ask, please, if you're waiting for anything, stand to the left of the jet bridge so the other passengers can declaim the aircraft. Thank you.